Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king, even if you will not.
We have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power. The fetid, pallid malaise has fallen. Fallen over the manor we now call home. Young Albrecht seems to be enjoying himself in our new home, however. Perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance of humors brought on by the recent change of clime.
You dare to bring the warmth of life into my tomb?
We shall put you down, Hellspawn!
I need arcane power.
Thank you for helping me fight the darkness. To contend with evil is the essence of what it means to be a Templar.
There is so much more in this universe.
Defeat me!
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to madness.
still waiting. Need more arcane power. Finally, the crater. It was you, then.
I
should be. I have traveled far, only to find that the fallen star was a man. Who is he? Why has he come? He recalls nothing, but Cain may have the answers. This is what
you're. Tell me everything,
of course. The goat.
The hurt of my eye.
Can you calm yourself?
Tear off.